The Bold and the Beautiful, actress Kristen Allen's cancer experience. Kristen Allen is doing a gorgeous role as Taylor Hayes. However, behind all this glory, Kristen shares something devastating about herself. Something that made her feel like she could never act again. As Kristen says, "I think God gives you these things, and how you deal with them is how your life will open up." During Baywatch, Kristen says that there was no sunscreen to apply. If you don't know, Kristen played in the movie Baywatch. Anyway, moving on, Kristen says that since there was no sunscreen, the impact stayed with her for a very long time. And a couple of years later, she ended up with skin cancer. Allen says that at first, she saw a weird growth around her left side of the nose. It seemed weird, so she went for a checkup. And during the checkup, the doctor revealed that she had cancer. Furthermore, she got Mohs surgery for her skin condition. According to Kristen, the doctors had to dig in like 16 layers of her skin to get the cancer out. She is a very strong woman, and so giving up was not on her radar. However, when she thought about what would happen to her career now, she got no answers. Yet she wrote lots of comedy writings, which gave her pleasure. "I really enjoyed comedy writing," she said. "That took me to a completely different place for me. This was something that you could look at and say, oh, this was horrible. Not it wasn't. It was fantastic because I found a skill I didn't even know I had." Thankfully, Allen's career didn't end as she thought it would. But rather, she now plays the role of Taylor Hayes from The Bold and the Beautiful. And she appears on screen every weekday. The actress mentioned that when something crucial hits you, you can either look at it as though it's the worst thing that has happened to you, or you can try to find a blessing in it. It all depends on what you think and how you pursue it. And you bet, Allen had one important thing to say. Wear that damn sunscreen. It's so important.
Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to check some of our other videos. And we hope to see you again in the next video.